each time the University of Southern Mississippi football team takes the field for practice or a game, there is cutting-edge information being collected on the type and frequency of impacts to the head. For the first time ever here at Southern Miss, 30 football players are participating in an impact mechanics research project using sensors.
It's a U-shape sensor that fits right into the helmets that they have.
Junior kinesiology student Samantha Eshleman is conducting research as part of her honors college thesis project. She tested the subject during spring practice and began collecting data during fall practices and games. The research project will eventually lead to the formation of recommendations to better protect student athletes from injuries such as concussions.
Our ultimate goal is to study and learn what's happening with the impacts that are happening with the players on the field and turn that into something that provides us with a positive societal impact, something that really changes what we're doing with concussion in its identification, in its evaluation, in its management, but ultimately in its prevention.
Dr. Trent Gould is the project advisor.
There's a lot we have learned, but there's a lot that we still don't know about the biomechanics of these types of impacts that are being incurred in tackle football. And so the importance of this project really is to continue to try to discover the types of and the magnitudes of forces that these individuals are experiencing.
The findings from the study will be released as part of Eshleman's research thesis presentation next spring.
There's anything that I can do to help inform the players and the athletic trainers and the coaches, you know, not just here at Southern Miss, but anywhere with my research, that's something that I want to make sure that our players are safe and they know coming into this game what the outcome could be.
While this is just the start of the sensor-based research project, program leaders plan to continue the project for many years to come. From the University of Southern Mississippi, I'm Layla Essery.